The Deglos Sanitation Landfill recently became the focus of attention as hundreds of tyres have accumulated following a breakdown of the machine used to shred the tyres. Officials say that there was widespread speculation that the tyres may be contributing to the mosquito population in the area. The chairman of the St. Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority says that a new shredding machine was purchased, however, needs the new costly electrical installments.
The only alternative is to seriously compromise contractual commitments to general waste collection and disposal throughout the island. The unfortunate reality is that the authority is a cash-strapped institution and is saddled with burdensome historical and current financial obligations. The Cabinet of Ministers was made aware of this problem and agreed to certain measures to improve the revenue flow of the authority.
These installments, according to the chairman of the St. Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority, will take some time to bear fruit. However, an agreement was made to take measures to deal with the immediate problem caused by the mosquitoes.
A new pest management program will be undertaken immediately to control and monitor the mosquito populations at the landfill. The authority has engaged a professional pest control operator to assist it with implementing this program. Two, the authority is making an urgent attempt to obtain an advance of funds to undertake the necessary improvements and repairs to the electrical systems at Deglo that will allow the new shredder to be put into operation.
Authorities say that electrical work will take about 4 weeks to complete. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile.